Hi everyone, this is LAR Games, and today I'm watching Fate Stay Night Unlimited Blade Works, episode 25, the very last episode of this series. It's quite a ride. Amazing visuals. I don't know how many times I can say that to stress it enough, but I've repeated it a lot. Gonna miss this specific thing. I want to watch the entire, like, series, like, every route or whatever. But apparently this is, like, one of the least dark ones. And it was already, too dark for me, almost. So I don't know how I'm gonna handle that. Anyway, let's finish this. And then on to the OVA. Man, I am super sad that Saber didn't stay. I really wished there would be a way for her to stay after. Okay. There's also, you know, the new season of that Fate series where Shiro cooks or something. Now, that is something that I'm interested in. Fate without all the depressing stuff. It's gonna be fun. Anyway, let's get started. See if it is gonna be an aftermath thing. Oh man, that was so cool. No, it's not what I was thinking. Thought I was fighting Gilgamesh again, like a flashback or something. Oh! This is probably out of school now or something, right? Whoa! Where is this? Is that London or something? So they're living in the same place. That's great. She should keep her twin tails, though. I cannot. She had twin tails, right? I'm pretty sure she did. She doesn't dress as, stylistically. We still never saw Sakura again. She just disappeared completely. Like, it was pointless to introduce her at all. That's like the biggest weakness to having multiple roots in a show. Oh, he's studying magic. That is really cool. This is like an actual university, but with magic. Well, both of you. Drills, huh? Why is this at the end? I want to see more of this. We're actually pronouncing his name weird. Oh man, I want to watch this. I want a whole show of this. This doesn't feel like the end of anything. This feels like the beginning. Oh, wow. I want to watch this. Wow. Oh, a lap pillow. Reverse lap pillow. Oh my god, I want to watch this! This would be like one of my favorite animes. Why did they skip all this good stuff? Dang time skip. I don't want this to be the last episode. I want this to continue. And also take place slightly before. still upset she's gone. I'm really wanting a continuation of this. There's like so much potential for more story. So do they learn English? Or is that some sort of magic that lets them talk with other languages? So this is a flashback or... Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a flashback. Hey, we finally see this girl again. Oh. Yeah, I don't care that he's gone. Ha ha ha. Dang, people are home all of a sudden. Dang it! Oh, I thought I had more time. I'm glad it went back, and it's gonna, like, hopefully show how they got there. The clock tower place. And that explains that. Yes. I would have said yes a long time ago. Oh, back to the present. So it was a flashback. That guy looks more Japanese than Shiro does. It is quite a deep conversation you're having with someone who's just passing by. I wonder what the OVA is going to be about. I wonder how long it is. Maybe it's like a movie. So one of the reasons that I think that like there's so much more potential for story in, you know, this particular storyline is that they really haven't solved the entire Holy Grail War thing in general. I mean, it started at some point, so it must be able, you know, like there must be an end. So maybe they can find a way to stop Holy Grails from happening, Holy Grail Wars from happening. At least in this timeline. I don't know. Credits, no. There's stuff after, it seems. Epilogue. Oh, yeah, that's gonna be good. Alright, let's get to the epilogue. I have no idea what just happened there. So is this like a different version of him, maybe? I don't know what just happened there at the end. I know someone will explain it, though. Hopefully. Man, this is such a good show. But I'm gonna wait till the OVA to, you know, say my full thoughts. That hopefully I remember. Alright, well, that was good. As much as I wanted there to be more of this, like, college, thing that they were doing. It's over. But maybe not, because the OVA is next. Alright, well, I'll see you guys next time.